The NYPD looking for the man who they say raped a 21-year-old woman in the stairwell of her Manhattan apartment building early Saturday morning. You're looking at surveillance camera images of the suspect. Police say the man followed the woman into a building on West End Avenue and East 65th Street. He got on the elevator with her and then forced her to get off the elevator to a stairwell where he raped her. If you recognize the man, please do call Crime Stoppers.